Hello viewers, this is Vijay Marichetti. Hope you guys are all doing well. In today's video, we are going to see one discovery done in the forest of Uttarakhand. So we are going to see the various aspects of this discovery. So let's get in the video. Researchers have discovered black-billed coral snakes in the forest of Uttarakhand for the first time in history. The snake is related to the Elapidae family of and Cynomicrus genus. Its scientific name is S. nigriventer. It was found in the Bhadraj block of Binong Wildlife Sanctuary in the Mussoorie Forest Division. There are currently 107 species of coral snakes in the world. In India, only 7 coral snake species are found. As per the report of the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare on the management of snake bite, there are more than 2000 species of snakes in the world. About 300 of these species are found in India, of which 52 are venomous. India's venomous snakes belong to 3 families: Elapidae, Vipridae and Hydrophidae. All snakes are protected by the law. Cobra, rat snakes and checkered killbill are protected in Schedule 2 of Wildlife Act 1972, and the rest are protected by Schedule 4. Snakes are important for medical reasons and ecological reasons. They keep the food web in balance and their venoms are used to make anti-venoms. So basically, researchers have discovered black-billed coral snakes in the forest of Uttarakhand for the first time in history. The snake is related to the Elapidae family and Cynomicrus genus. Its scientific name is S. nigriventer. It was found in the Bhadraj block of Binong Wildlife Sanctuary in the Mussoorie Forest Division. There are currently 107 species of coral snakes in the world. In India, only 7 coral snake species are found. As per the report of the Ministry of Health and Family Welfare on the management of snake bite, there are around more than 2000 species of snakes in the world. About 300 of these species are found in India, of which 52 are venomous. India's venomous snakes belong to 3 families: Elapidae, Vipridae and Hydrophidae. All the snakes are protected by the law. Cobra, rat snakes and checkered keelback are protected in Schedule 2 of Wildlife Act 1972, and the rest are protected by Schedule 4. Snakes are important for medical reasons and ecological reasons. They keep the food web in balance and their venoms are used to make anti-venoms. Thank you for watching the video, guys. Hope this video was helpful. Please do subscribe to our channel and please support us.